Hello, my name is Jason Lillatour. This is my resume. Education. I am a student at Irving High School, and I am known as a game addict. I have many friends, and I'm known to be a genius by all my teachers. And even I know that I am a genius. I can make straight A's, but I don't know how to apply that knowledge, which I'm trying to fix so I can learn how to apply the knowledge. Work experience? I don't really have work experience, but I'm learning to code games. I've also learned how to work my way through games, and usually when people come to me for help in a game, I figured it out. Wait. I do have some work experience, and it's with food. I've been able to cut onions and tomatoes correctly, and I've put my mind to it. I can constantly go at something until I have nothing else, or if I'm stuck at a point that I have to stop for a bit to find a resolution. Skills? I don't really have that many skills, honestly. I'm good with prompting, I can fix some things from learning by watching my parents. I'm good at testing games and finding flaws in some games. I also know how to play things like this. I like messing with playing some games to make the funky and weird games that you see today. I'm not really into that much. I can also tell what animes or shows are good by watching the first couple of episodes. And I read a lot, and for some reason I have a weird talent where I won't concentrate on anything until a test. Then when it comes to the test, I can write almost 3 pages full of reasons or answers about the topic.
Oh,